Tonight, the man police say shot and killed a 17-year-old is behind bars. 50-year-old Simi Reed is facing charges for murder and for shooting the teen's mother, too. A Fox 5's Alexa Liaco is live at the DeKalb County Jail with what Janae Owens' mom has to say about the arrest. Alexa.
Wicked, tragic, and evil. Those are the words that Janae Owens' mother used about the way her daughter was killed. Now, the mother and her two 17-year-old daughters had just moved to Atlanta to pursue the teens' dreams of running their own photography business. But that dream was cut short for Janae Owens when a man pulled up to their car and randomly opened fire.
He stopped and was like, stuck his hand out the window and was like, come on, come on, come on.
Jocelyn Gilbert tells Fox 5 about the night her daughter was shot and killed just inches from her. She says she tried to get away from this man who was tailgating them when they both stopped at a red light.
He pulled along the side of our car and he said, hey.
She says she doesn't know what provoked what he did next.
And when he said, hey, we all looked to our right. And that's when he opened fire.
She says she tried to drive off, but didn't get far.
I noticed my baby, her head was slumped over. She was bleeding. And I put my hand over the hole and I screamed Jesus about 1,000 times.
Gilbert was shot in the back. Her other daughter wasn't hurt. But 17-year-old Janae died on her way to the hospital.
I have asked God to give me strength. I ask God to give me peace.
And Gilbert says she is at peace because of her other daughter.
When they put Janae in the ambulance, her sister came over and she prayed with me. And one thing that her sister said was, Father, I forgive this person. And when she prayed that prayer, I didn't have no choice but to forgive him as well.
Gilbert says she is pleased the shooter is arrested and will have to answer for his actions because he took something very precious away from her.
She was like a free spirit. She was fun. She was funny. She's a motivator. And everybody, you just could not help but to love her.
And she says they will carry on the twins' business called Shots by Twins to honor Janae's dream of being a photographer.
Shots by Twins is going to stay alive, and I'm going to help her with it. Yes, it's going to stay alive. It's going to stay alive.
The memorial service for Janae Owens will be held in her hometown of Shreveport, Louisiana, next Saturday. Now, as for 50-year-old Simi Reed, who is in DeKalb County Jail tonight, he will have his first court appearance on Monday morning. Live at the DeKalb County Jail, Alexa Liaco, Fox 5 News.
Alexa, thank you.